The hit on the Blue Lotus Triad has triggered a full-scale war between the triads. The district police chief, being on the both triads' payrolls, is quite concerned with the current predicament. A truce meeting between the two triads has been arranged by the police chief. The meeting takes place on neutral ground in a small Chinese fish restaurant. If this mission is a success, Li Hong will be within your grasp. Okay. Eliminate the Red Dragon Negotiator. Hide the body of the Red Dragon Negotiator. So we have to find this dude and hide his corpse and go in his place to the meeting and assassinate the chief of police. Place a Red Dragon amulet inside the restaurant. Okay. Fine. Okay. A troubling thing, though. It appears you can't save in Hitman 47. I don't remember it being like that, but apparently it was like that forever. But whatever. I'm so good that I'd complete this game without saving. Or with the magic of editing. That's the red dude. Let's see where we can hide his corpse. Thinking a sewer would be real nice. Besides, do I have any weapons? Yes, I have the silenced Beretta. That's fine. That's a Chinese cop. Here's the sewer. Hopefully there won't be any cop here when the red dude arrives. Yes. Come on, walk into the street, civilian. Come on, oh yes. Goddamn civilians. What the hell? Supposed to... Okay, this is failure. This is such a failure. Oh my god. No bullets. Oh! That civilian must be blind. Let's drop him down here. Yes. Amulet. Gonna have to do a couple of things. Gonna drop my weapon here too. And the amulet, and you will see why. In a short while. So, I got no weapons. It's a real shame that I can't save in this game. There's gonna be quite few rages during this let's play, I'm sure. Can I go in?
Excuse me, but you have to.
Okay. What a failure! I forgot that I can't be in there. I thought I could get the key for the restroom, so I could plant weapons there, but I guess I'm just gonna switch to the suit, plant the weapons, and then walk in and get the keys. I'll probably edit this too. Got everything we need. Let's see. I really need to get in there. Weapons, medallion, and back out again. Oh shit! Okay, failure. All right, I'm back. So let's see if we can do this without getting noticed when we get out of the window. Man, that was annoying. Might have to wait inside a restroom while the guard walks by for another pass next time to for his second round, I mean. Okay. Drop both our weapons. This call me Hitman, we're gonna call her later? No. Sorry, that was bad. That's a dirty toilet. Ugh. Come on, Gaudy. I think we're safe. Easy now. Yes. Just in the nick of time. What an annoying guard. What was that about?
So there you are. Let me just take your weapons.
Okay. Hey, what? That guard again. Let's see here.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I need to use the bathroom.
Why, certainly,
sir. Wink.
Let me just get the key.
I'm just gonna leave this here. I'll be right back, guys. Wink, wink. Okay. Let's kill these bastards. Oh, wait. Let's check the objectives again. Eliminate the Red Dragon Negotiator. Hide the body. Eliminate the Chief of Police. Says nothing about the blue. No, let's not kill that other dude. Close. Let's just jump out here and not, hopefully not get shot. Smooth. see where the extraction point is. Let's make our way around like this. I think that's everything you have to do in this level. Oh, I need more coffee. Ugh. Passed with flying colors. Expenses. Have no idea on this one actually. It doesn't matter. It was fun.